Straight all day.
This post move, as I'm catching all on the baseline, I'm a turn, pivoting on that left foot. Notice how I stay on the toes there. I'm going to pivot and shot fake over my left shoulder, turn, start my dribble. I'm going to pivot and shot fake towards the middle. Then I'm going to step through, jumping off of 2 feet and finishing at the basket. Notice that when you're pivoting like that, you cannot jump off of the other foot. The foot that you're pivoting on, you can jump off that one if you wish. But if you're going to jump off anything other than just that foot, it has to be 2 feet. I cannot step through with my left foot and just shoot with my off of my left. That would be a travel. You might see somebody do it, and it doesn't mean you should try it, because it's a travel and you might not get away with it. Same thing on the other baseline. Anything I could do to the left, I want to be able to do to the right, right to left, whatever. So I'm going to shot fake towards the baseline, step through, pivoting on the left foot this time. Then I'm going to step through and shoot off the shot fake, jumping off of both feet. You got to make sure you jump off both feet if you're pivoting and you go out for a shot. That's a jumper or layup, however you're doing it. So this is ball fakes, shoulder fakes, footwork, and finishing. Any player can do this, any position. You just got to put the work in. Hit that thumbs up to like this drill. You got a question, leave me a comment. Work on your game.
This is Devin Williams from 10,000 Hours. Work on your game.